for the most part, herons that arrive and are captured on River Cam feed on small stuff, little fish, crayfish, but on this occasion, a Goliath from the depths. Just out of frame, but look what comes in. An immense brown trout. Just trying to keep hold of it and turn it so that I can swallow it head first. And why bother killing it? Goes down wriggling. Oh, imagine how that feels.